Hey! Hello! Welcome back! Adventures in Backlogging, episode number 4! That was 3 fingers. That's 4 fingers. That's how you do 4 fingers. And we're still in Greece, in God of War HD for the PlayStation 3. And I'm enjoying myself immensely. So I'm going to crack on slaughtering the various mythical creatures that I come across. So here we go. Smash that statue. There we go. Get some red orbs. Love some red orbs. It's been a couple of days since I've played this, so I'm a little rusty on where I'm up to. Let's have a look. No, I don't want any of it. Alright, cool. I know where I'm up to now. I've remembered. Just gonna keep an eye on my mic levels again, because half expecting this microphone to stop working at some point. It's been a bit dodgy like that. Right, where are we up to? Oh, let's go that way, huh? See what happens. Seems like a sensible way to go. Can't go that way. So Athens being besieged by Ares and things like that. I know what that's for. So I'm going to kill Ares. For some reason, killing Ares involves puzzle solving and killing lots of zombie dudes. Good to know! Push this down here. Yeah, I know, I can do that. But is it really faster? Is it really faster? Who knows? Right, I have to fight these. If you come into an open space in one of these games, it's gonna be a combat encounter, really. Alright, let's see what we got. That's a thing. Usually it's something. Alright, okay, here we go. That was quite good. Fountain of gore. Lots of spinning around with blades. That's how you do it. Remember to block. Remember to break. Wow, good drive. It's not paid. So many dudes to kill. So little time. That's how we do it. Use him as a weapon. Okay, 69 hits, that's a new record. Jeez, I don't even know what my hit record is for this playthrough. Right, is that everyone? Anyone else? No? Okay. Right, let's see. What's behind door number 2? Big door number 2, I might add. Summertime. And the living is easy. Get a bit of that. There we go. Get all this stuff sorted. A few red orbs. possibly behind here. Uh-oh. That's really disappointing. What's behind this really heavy door? Is it a secret? Nah. It's a jug in a barrel. Fine. Yes, I've done this before. For those of you thinking. Saves you all the trouble of watching me work it out. No. Ah, see? It's not just a hat rack, it's Kratos. It's a clever boy. Turn it around. Bright eyes. Here we go. Blow a hole in that door. See what happens. It's better not be an empty room. I think I know something, right? The soundtrack just got really excited. Oh yeah. I know where I'm going. Let's do this. Oh, another cutscene.
Lord Zeus.
That's General Campbell.
Kratos,
that's Paul Eiding.
You grow stronger as your journey continues.
Snake,
to succeed in your
I offer
quest,
you the power of the greatest of all the gods.
I offer you the power of the greatest of all the gods, the father of Olympus. I offer you the power
of
Zeus.
I'll do that.
Take this weapon,
I'll defeat some enemies.
Take this power.
Acquire Zeus's Fiore. Got a trophy! Yay! Right, okay. So where I want to go is... back to the ladder. Up we go. Oh, no, that's not the way I want to go. Oh, that's disappointing. Oops. So I can't go that way yet. For whatever reason. Interesting. Ah, yes. Yeah, I know, I got that. Yeah, boy. Yes. This is how we do. I think I should have enough to upgrade it straight away. Sweet, so I've got a charge attack and I've got a stronger. Sweet. It's just what I needed. That looks like something I can destroy. Mason is not very good in this building. Ooh. What have we got? Ooh, another Gorgon Eye. I'll have one of them. Cheeky little magic chest. Ah, another Phoenix Feather. Very nice. Don't mind if I do. Cheers. Right. this, a bit of this, a bit of this. Oy, oy, oy. Oh, right, so this isn't the way I need to go. I'm disappointed. Alright, so I'm going back this way. That's the treasure room, don't want to go back there again. That was stupid. Oops. Where am I going then? Hang on. Just been that way. Couldn't get bit, got me bits from there. Nowhere else to go. So where am I going? Tell me, game. I'm not getting lost in God of War. Not by episode 4. Come on. I don't want to get lost in God of War. Please. Treasure room. Alright, that's treasure room. Ah, I'm going up here. Numpty. Numpty! I'm honest, good. I don't fancy it. I don't fancy fighting a Minotaur right now. Yeah, that's how we do it. Like, I don't want to rely on that because I haven't actually got that much magic yet. Oh, that was quick. Do it some more as well. Yeah, got ya. What can you do about it? Come on, flying motherfuckers. There we go. Oh, stop. Oh, don't. Breed like rabbits, these winged demonic rabbits. Yeah, there we go. That's what we're after. Right, what's this way? Look up here. That'll do. Some of that. Hey. Go away. Let me open this chest. Ah, another Gorgonite. I'm going to take the helm. On the rooftops of Athens. Where all the action is. Jump over there. Get rid of you. Get myself some more magic. Oh, no. Magic. There we go. You want me more magic? Oh, hey! Ah, fucking bugger. Gonna leave a mark. Pretty soft white skin. Can I break his block? Heavy combo. Ah, I can. So we do it. And healed again. Ah, like that. I I've cracked the secret of the Minotaurs. Knocked them over. Ah! Don't fall off. You did. Alright. Climb there. Do I want to climb? No, I don't want to climb. I want to go the other way. I want to go this way. Where the rope is. Down the rope, down the rope, down the rope. Hey! Get all this shit. No. Ha ha ha! But I can't get the orbs. Because I can't get over there. I remember the first time I played this. I've been playing this on beta as well. Which I can't stream from because so I decided not to put an AV output on the Vita despite there being one on the PSP, so that's a thing. Playing this on the Vita, and I got so stuck, being like, can't get to those guys, and it's all just because I hadn't got the Zeus's Fury yet. I was like, I know I need to get it, because I've played further than that in this game before, but I don't know how to get it. Swinging on the roof. When this old grease starts getting you down, the monsters all are dead up on the roof. I'm gonna leave that magic when I actually need it. Oh, hello.
Get across! Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No. I'll tear you apart.
They won't get across. These monsters.
Wilhelm screaming everything. Love it.
Coward.
I'm also quite enjoying the continuing trend of Kratos not actually saving anyone. Despite being a hero of the gods, saves precisely no one. Go back that way if I need to, but I don't need to, so I'm not going to. I'm going to go across this bridge. I'm going to get rid of that. I'm going to get rid of this. Yes, I am. And also, get rid of all this nonsense. There we go. What's in this box? Another guy. I've got so much health now! I'm happy with this. Is this a phoenix feather? This is a phoenix feather. Yes, one more phoenix feather. Alright. So we're doing it. Okay. Anything else? Nope. No, I can't upgrade anything. Really? Couldn't upgrade signs. We'll see. It might be better to upgrade a blade instead. We'll see how I go on. Yep. Damn it. Oh. You, Blady Man, Mr. Blade Fist, Fist Blade Dude, I'm gonna deal with you. I hate these Fist Blade fuckers. Go away! There we go, that's what we're about. I'm not dying to you lot. You can piss right off. I was blocking them. So, don't even. Oh, I like that. a bit of that. Oh, yeah. Don't do me like that. I need more health. Need a health box, please. Can I please have health box? Thank you very much. What's this? More red orbs. More red orbs. More of that stuff. More of that stuff you love. I have a feeling I'm gonna die pretty soon. Serious
no.
PS2 nipple
Kratos,
right there.
Kratos, find me! You must find me! Athens depends
you
on
must it. Find me! My nipples are chafing terribly! Jesus. Right, so here's the thing I could never work out what to do. Fuck. Do I get those chests? There. I don't know, I get them. I'm gonna save me game. I'm gonna do. And then I'm gonna try and work out how to get these fucking chests. Save over that. There we go. Oh, the cats have gone, man. Fun. They're losing this shit. Save's complete. Right, cool. Alright, I can't break this down. Can I get up on that roof? Nope, can't get up there. Can't get up there. Need to grab onto that, but I can't get down there. Right, and now I'm down at the fucking bottom of the fucking thing again. But there's a ladder, so it's alright. So there must be some. Is there anything I can push? Get up there? And the pushy thing? Think I can push around? No. Think I can push off? Yeah, I got some health. Not quite so close to death yet. Right, so there's nothing I can push around to get up there. The woman... the woman is dead. The woman is dead. Just in case you didn't know. Right, where the fuck am I going? How do I get you? It's not from that balcony, because there's no... See, it looks like what I need to do is sort of like come around. That doesn't work. Can anyone please tell me in the comments of this video if I can't work this out? We're about to find out whether I can work this out or not, because I'm not spending the rest of this fucking video going up these chests. If I can't work this out, please tell me in the comments how to do it. I'll be so grateful. Is that door there? Ah! Ha ha! Alright, alright! So I reckon I'll be able. Oh no! No, but I know. Alright, I get it now. Right. Bonza. More tightrope walking. Yeah, there we go. That's how we do it. Yay! Phoenix feather. More magic. Sacrifice has been accepted. Sacrifice of all that fucking time. Gorgon Eye. Fantastic. I feel like there's only 18 Gorgonites in the game, so I feel like I'm going to have full health pretty soon. I'm hoping there's some more upgrades. Right, let's get across here. Oh, I need to come back on the Vita version to do that now. I don't know if I can get back. That's really tricky. But yeah, I did it! Woohoo! Right, here we go. What's up here? Go find the Oracle. Go find the Oracle and her nipples. Kill everything that stands in your way! Ah, oh, you fucked up my combo, so I'm gonna kill you harder now. Bye. See ya. Oh, I love this game. It's so fun. The action is so pleasingly weighted. And some of it's a bit, you know. We go up the steps. Temple of the Oracle. Exciting. All right, let's see what's what in the Temple of the Oracle. I've got to admit, she's doing an okay job of stopping him from dragging her off. I'd have expected him to be away with her by now. Okay, that's quite a fair few partners. Let's do this. Alright, many harpies. Very much. Oh, hello. That's a new one. Dropping shit on me, are we? Harpy's taking a big old shit. Get rid of you. You're the biggest danger on the field right now. No, 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 no. Not being frozen, thank you very much. See? Out of range. Did she just freeze one of the harpies there? I think she did. Right, can I have your red, please? Cheers. Oh, fuck that up. Nope, fuck that one up as well. Not my best quick time event, I have to admit. No, 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 no! Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck you. We not have any more. Oh, there's another fucking Gorgon there. Right. Fuck off. Fuck off. Just fuck off, yeah? Alright, okay. I'm a bit of that. And some blue orbs, alright? I'm gonna go that way. I'm gonna go that way. Hey! Capital decapitation. There we are. Bit of that. Go away. Alright, that's done. That was easy. Oh.
My boy, good. Athena has chosen wisely. I knew it was so.
Well, you're a creepy.
Who are you?
Fucker,
are
you?
So, you have the blades. The skin as pale as the moon. You are the one indeed. Perhaps Athens will survive at that. But be careful. Don't want you dying before I'm done with this grave.
The grave? In the middle of a battle? Who will occupy it, old man?
You will, my son. Oh, I've got a lot of digging to do indeed. All will be revealed in good time. And when all appears to
not
be
cryptic
lost,
at all,
Kratos, I will be there to help.
Can't beat him up. Can't kill him.
Don't disturb me now, sir. I've got my work to do.
It sounds familiar. It's almost like you're sharing a voice actor with a character you already met. Not that it's foreshadowing anything at all. I've played enough of these games to have what little plot there is in the first one spoiled for me. I don't know what's going on. More or less. All the beats of it. I don't know how it all plays out, though. So that's going to be interesting. Finally finishing this game and seeing, oh, that's how that happens. When that eventually does happen. Let's do the temple. We can do the temple in, what, 15 minutes? We can do the temple in 15 minutes? Sure we can. I'm not going to get stuck or anything. I'm not going to die. Ah, another phoenix feather. Cool. Another Gorgonite. Sweet! Only four more and then I've got them all. Can't be right, but maybe it is. We'll find out. Alright, what's in this temple? More harpies. More harpies in this temple. At least I assume they're harpies. I can't think of any other sort of semi-humanoid winged mythical group creatures. They don't sound like a... Oh! Huh. I'm pretty sure I've not been up here before. Interesting. Oh no, I can't. Oh, no, no. Just fall off. It's easier. Yeah. What we're going to need to do with the game is get rid of the harpies before I can actually sort that out. So let's. Whoop! Bye 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 bye! No more magic now. Of course. Just want some space to work. Not asking for much. Just piss off, yeah? Take you to the route. I mean, that's all right. There we go. That's one down. There we are. Lots of harpy death. Yeah.
and grab these from
you. Yes, I can. Excellent. Pull a bit of wing off. There we go. Oh! There we are. Right. Everyone piss off. You piss off. Who's a baby? Yeah, piss off. Right, that's done. What's next? Oh, I can go back where I was, can't I?
I'm gonna go up the old apples and pears.
Secret chest, motherfuckers. I must admit, I'm slightly concerned about the structural integrity of this temple if things have fallen apart without me going near it. So, alright. That's two Gorgon eyes in one location. I'm alright with that. That's got to be a phoenix feather, though. The last one. Ah! Cox. I'm happy with this. This is going rather well. If only I'd done this on the Vita version. Back and redo it now, honestly. Such a simple creature. I wonder if I've missed any phoenix feathers. I'm aware of. It's a red orb chest, that's fine. Love some red orbs. Two Gorgon eyes and a bunch of red orbs. I'm happy with that. Alright, let's get to the Oracle, wherever she is. Wherever she may be at. Oracle. We're over at the same day.
Nope.
You silly, silly peon zombies. You cannot defeat me. I am Kratos, the god of war. My skin as white as the moon and the mighty blades of chaos, or whatever that great big and creepy dude said. Dudes, can I kill? What the actual body count in this game? I don't have a fucking video count how many dudes I've actually killed. This is a stat somewhere. And this is an early PS2 game, so it's not like. This is track. It's kind of before the trend of like, track every stat. This is any trophies for how many dudes I've killed. I don't know about that. No. There she is. Dangling Oracle. Put up a body strength this lass. Oh, that's definitely a step down from the pre-redded model. Whoops. Luckily, I know what to do with this, but I shouldn't be fucking around for too long. Got to hurry, Kratos. You must save me! And my nipples! This game has no respect for women whatsoever. The sex mini game, Oracle's nipples, just so many nipples everywhere. Like, this is blatant over sexualization. And she's completely helpless. Whatever.
Not gonna
split hairs about it. This is a dumb game. Got some dumb stuff going on in it. Surprise, surprise, it doesn't treat it to be particularly well. Although it may improve, we shall see. Doubt it though. I'm getting Gorgonized! Jesus! I'm maxing out my health, right? So I can save your sorry ass. I've stacked statues on top of each other. What more do you want from me? Do you see any fucker else stacking statues like this? No, you don't. Because no one else can stack statues like this. I'm a statue stacking fucking extraordinaire. I'm a statue stacking savant. I can stack statues better than anyone can stack statues. But I climb up all this fucking shit. That's what's keeping me. No, I'm just gonna leave you there, because you're doing me head in.
Help me, Kratos, please!
You know, you probably wouldn't slip as quickly,
Kratos,
if you had more than one leg on
you
your pants.
You must get here quickly!
Right,
I can help
saying.
You! We can save Athens, but you must hurry!
Let's go save her. Not gonna go well, is it? Oh, a time limit. Love it. Hourglass and everything. Ah! Oh. No! Whoops. That didn't go well. Save the Temple of the Nipples. Swing, swing, swing. Now, this isn't difficult, so I don't know why I failed the first time. Maybe it's just because... Ah! Come on. Come on.
Help me, Kratos, please!
Let's go, 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 go. No, I don't want to go that way. Go that way. Hey, there we go. Oh! That's a much better character model! So they've got three different levels of pre-rendered character model. See?
And
those
with that act,
are high-definition
Kratos
nets.
Set in motion the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold.
You know, for a woman who doesn't wear a bra, she's...
You are late.
Remarkably
too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save? The captain.
No! I can't!
And when the Oracle
looked
into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew by thousands. He was feared by all.
I don't think that counts as tactics. I think that's just ways of killing
people. His tactics were ruthless. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When you will end, that which he desired.
The glory of his guardian. You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest.
Are we going to expand on that?
Why would he even send one such as you? Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be able to destroy Ares.
Stay out of my
head! I'm conflicted about
the
sexual relation of this character.
Your brute strength alone will not be able to destroy Ares. Lies far beyond the walls of Athens. Only the one hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned,
oh, desert! Awesome.
With lights many a god in search of Pandora's box. Hidden none of return the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos.
You know, I'll take that under advisement.
Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned.
It's amazing. It's,
go through the gates to the desert,
it's like your
Kratos.
Fingers have just become
there
one
begins the path to Pandora's box.
Solid mass.
It is the only way you will defeat Ares.
Right, so there's a couple of little bits I need to get here before I go. I need to get these last couple of chests. Because I'm sure I've missed some bits and pieces. See, I can enjoy rock climbing at my leisure now. No time limits. No time limits on saving the Nippy Oracle. To do my climbing, Yo, cat, stop trying to eat my bubble. I need that stamina hit. Cat's been a dick. I have to go and save my bubble from her so I can tie my pretty, pretty hair back. Pretty, pretty hair. There we go. We got a phoenix feather. I like where this is going. Acquiring lots of things. Ah, ha, ha, ha.
Right, jump down here. Fine, good. Good, good, good. Got thingies there. Got that there. What thingy
I need to get? Is something in?
Ah! More red orbs. I'm sure it's another chest. Is there a chest there? There's an important thing. Why is a microphone all the way down here?
Right.
There we go. Just, I need you for like 5 more minutes. So don't wig out on me, will you? Alright, come on. Come on. Round and round the mulberry bush. The ragged rascal ran. Here we go. I just want to get these orbs. That's all I want. That might work. It's probably going to work. Let's see. Oh, man. I don't want to find that jump. Let's see. Let's try that. Statue stacking. My favourite part of the video game. God of War. Ow! Not what I wanted to happen, I'll have you know. Just jump better, Kratos. Just jump better. Yeah? Poor jumping. Bad jumping! Take me to another save point. Oh, you cock and balls! I'm not. Listen, I really need those red orbs, otherwise I'd tell you to go and shove your thing up your Greek ass Spartan fucking loincloth butt cheeks. Why is there no depth perception in this game? Why can't I just jump in a straight line? Oh. This is irritating. This is what fixed camera angles get you. Can't actually... Oh, this is infuriating. How long is it gonna? Oh, how long is it gonna take me to get these fucking red orbs? Let's adjust. Let's adjust for the wind. Right, now I'm too fucking far forward. There we go. There we are. Jesus, that took longer than I wanted to. Okay. More red orbs. We'll probably upgrade something soon. We'll upgrade something next episode. What we do. Down I go, down I go. Down, down, baby, down, down the roller coaster. Sweet, sweet baby, I'll never let you go. No, I don't want to go this way yet. I want to save the game. I want to come off and stop playing this game. That's what I want to do. Oh. That's a place. Big sword. Dun, 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 dun. I'm not going that way yet. I'm saving the game instead. That's what that big fanfare is for. It's the end of this episode. Ooh, felt a long one. Oh. Well, thanks for watching, guys and gals, and I'll be back next week with yet more God of War. We are going to get through this game. I've got a good feeling about it. See? The choir's fanfare in me. Thanks for watching, folks. I'll see you next time. Bye.